Kamal might have ruled out his political leaning to other parties, but the actor indeed hinted at a political plunge. Now, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kerjiwal is all set to meet Kamal Haasan in Chennai, intensifying the speculation that the Tamil actor might join hands with AAP leader. Let's go across to Iknoor to understand the importance and significance of this. Iknoor, is Aam Aadmi Party now looking towards South, and they think that Kamal Haasan could be one of the people that they would want to, you know, join hands with?
Well, definitely there's huge tension over this meeting between Arvind Kejriwal and Kamal Haasan. As I've been told from sources, as of now, this was set up after telephone conversation where Kamal Haasan expressed his desire to meet Arvind Kejriwal, and he called him to Chennai. That's why Arvind Kejriwal, just having returned from his Vipassana in Maharashtra, has immediately gone to Chennai to meet Kamal Haasan. The Aam Aadmi Party does have a small party unit in Chennai, but they are to expand now, because even in Gujarat earlier they had called off their election, but now they said that they will be contesting election in Gujarat. So the Aam Aadmi Party is looking at expanding their base. So if Kamal Haasan does decide to join the Aam Aadmi Party, it will be a big boost for the Aam Aadmi Party. They can base in the south of India as well.